What's your reaction, Nelson, when you hear this news?
Well, it's devastating news for, Mets fans and for the organization in general. I mean, you had such high promise, you had such high hopes.
You gotta put your trust into them, and I've already put my trust into the team doctors. It's whatever they say goes, and obviously I want to get back out there on the field and help out the team as early as I can.
An issue.
Rendon goes down swinging for the first time.
When you see a guy kind of take that next jump like he has, curveball is one of them.
And a swing and a miss there.
And too quickly away as Carrasco retires.
You missed too much.
They can say what they want now.
That's really fun. The warning track gets to 1-2-3.
Because we'll be screaming now. We can be here.
Next swing. Here's the one around. Strike three. Bird strike out for Wheeler. Strikes out. Wrecker can't find it. And Cabrera has a split to score the innings against the Mets. With that run, Wheeler drives one out to left center. Yelich going back. It's over his head. And one hop to the wall. Tejada turning third. Racing to the plate. Relay by Echeverria. Not in time. Zach Wheeler with a run-scoring double. And it's 2-0 New York.
Espinosa
down swinging. Nasty slider. That was a bumpy cut by Rios for Wheeler's first strikeout of the night. 2-2.
They can say what they want now.
So that's three.
Again, 3-2, and he got him.
Wheeler's first out of the big leagues is a strikeout of Jason Hayward. Gonzalez goes down swinging. Wheeler. He is allowed to center field, chasing Blanco back, and he's not going to get this one. Buck will come in to score. Wheeler has his first major league extra base hit, a run scoring double. And the Mets on a 6-0. And he gets Tyler Moore on the curveball. Strikeout number 7 for Zach. 1-2. He struck him out. 10 strikeouts for Zach.